Hey everyone, it's Sunday the 16th of June, Father's Day. Happy Father's Day to all the fathers out there. And to my Heavenly Father, Happy Father's Day. But, got everything I wanted for Father's Day. My kids phoned me, said Happy Father's Day, got up and had a mess of eggs and bacon and sausage and potatoes. So I had my grill breakfast, or my big breakfast. Just on the Vicky's View Trail today, just an easy walk, no pack, no nothing. Just got my Peter Pan sandals on and a pair of shorts because I seem to have developed sciatica or something with my sciatic nerve or something. Because like the other day I woke up, my left leg was numb and I'm like, well, that's not normal. And you know, you wake up, your foot's numb, your hands fall asleep or something like that, but this was way different and it's causing circulation problems in my left leg, so I have to lay off jiu-jitsu and all that stuff for a while and just kind of stick to the basics, you know, walking and got to work it out. I don't know, I read up on it and it's like one of those phantom things, you know, like it pinches somewhere and there's nothing they can do about it, and oh, time, and you know, I hate when the doctors give you, well, there's really nothing we can do about it, just time, and me Mr. Impatient, you know. It's just weird. Anyway, just got to do straight and easy walks up the trail. Nothing special. Just want to work it out. Do some, you know, massage and some hot tubbing. That's about it. So, anyway, peace to you. Hope you guys are having a great day. It's beautiful your day in the cusp. It is absolutely beautiful. It's supposed to be about 27 degrees today, which is somewhere around 80 something, I don't know. And just beautiful. So, garden's coming along, everything's coming along as per normal. World's falling apart as per normal. We can all see that happening. So, anyway, take care. Talk to you later.